A British financial delegation arrives at LaGuardia Field seeking to modify terms of the United States loan. Sir Wilfred Eady, who is special assistant to the Chancellor of the Exchequer, heads the mission. Its case will be presented to the National Advisory Council on International Monetary and Financial Problems, which will make a comprehensive analysis of the economic crisis now sweeping Britain.